Delgado. I'm on location today here doing a photo shoot for an album that I'm releasing shortly. It's the 6th of November, it's absolutely freezing, hence the big quilt. We've been here now for a few hours doing different shots and different kind of effects. And it's been great. It's been really cold, but it's been really, really fun. I'm looking forward to doing some more of that. So keep watching me.
I'm glad you brought a sensible blanket this morning. We photographed lots and lots of artists, and some people are more fashion conscious than sensible, yeah, to be honest, and this is superb this morning.
It's
fab. Have you enjoyed the pitching we've done so far?
Yeah, you know, I wasn't expecting it to be like this. I wasn't expecting it to be so much fun. I was a bit, you know, I felt a bit out of place when we first started because I'm not used to it, but I've really, really enjoyed myself. I want to do some more. I'm looking forward to it. I don't want to finish. I want to keep going,
Well, there's some lovely chubby cheek pictures for you when first started, yeah, which were really, really good. What I want to try and do now is there's a little cottage down there, which hopefully we can make you into like a spirity type theme.
Oh, right.
And if you're going to produce like a spiritual type DVD or a multi-type atmosphere for DVD, picture that could be quite good. So we're trying to get some nice clear picture of you, and then we make you a bit of a ghostly apparition.
Oh, that'd be fun. That'd be different. Interesting.
Without the blanket.
I'm not looking forward to it as much now.
But let's give it a go and see what results we get.
Yeah, all right. Yeah,
okay.
That'd be great.
Let's have a go.
Let's do it.